Enuresis is intermittent nighttime incontinence in a child who is aged 5 or older. There are two types of enuresis, primary and secondary. Primary nocturnal enuresis is by far the most common type. It is urination at night, during sleep, in a child aged 5 or older who has not yet attained bladder control. It is often due to a delay in maturation of bladder control or due to a developmental disorder. This type is more common in boys, and it usually resolves on its own. Because most cases resolve spontaneously, the treatment for primary nocturnal enuresis should not be considered until the child is 7 years of age. Secondary nocturnal enuresis is involuntary passage of urine in children who have previously achieved bladder control. This secondary loss of bladder control can be due to an underlying organic disease process, such as a urinary tract infection or diabetes, or it can be because of psychological stressors, such as birth of a sibling, school problems, and family discord. Diurnal incontinence, loss of bladder control during waking hours, is often associated with enuresis, and nearly 80% of these children lose control at night. Treatment of enuresis depends on the type and etiology. For most cases, reassurance is enough, as some children will outgrow the problem. Sometimes, behavioral modifications, enuresis alarms, or medications can be used. If incontinence is secondary to another pathology, treating the underlying cause will resolve symptoms.